Hi, I'm Chris.
Hi, I'm Ryan.
Hi, I'm Fabian.
Some people have hobbies like knitting, playing checkers, not me.
My hobbies are extreme sports, and I'm officially
an extreme sports junkie.
Me, I'm really into mountain biking. I love the thrill. Let me tell you about this one experience I had. I was riding down this mountain and all you could see was the beautiful trees, and the trail was so narrow and I was so high up in the air, it made me feel like I was about to fall. This one time I jumped the ramp and did a backflip, so that was crazy. Skydiving seems like fun, but let me tell you about mountain biking, or the rush. All the people cheering for me makes me more hyped to go down that mountain. I've been riding bikes since I was in diapers, to be honest. I just love it. Forget all those other sports. You know, what's a thrill? Extreme mountain biking is awesome.
Getting on that plane took my breath away. A group of us loaded up with all our gear strapped on us. I'm not gonna lie, I was shaking a little bit knowing I was about to jump out of a plane that was 10,000 feet in the air. You don't realize how high up that is until the door opens and you can see the whole world below you. My life was average and boring until I took that leap without even thinking what I just did. I open my eyes and the plane is getting further and away while the ground is getting closer. It was beyond a rush. It was exhilarating. Life-changing. You get a whole new perspective of life when you jump out of that plane and feel the wind blowing through your hair and the hair on your arms stand up. Then the parachute deploys and you feel like you're floating in midair. The sun is in the distance and the clouds are just incredible. Slowly gliding down to the ground, I finally touched down and I was speechless. I couldn't wait to get back on that plane and take my next leap. So that's me, Ryan, and I'm an extreme sports junkie.
Forget about those other sports. You know what's a thrill? Extreme skiing. It's awesome. There's nothing in the world that beats the cold, fresh air of the Himalayas, and skiing is where the adrenaline starts to wake you up. I live north of France, near the skiing sites of Les Arcs. No biggie. So skiing was a hobby for me and my family. When the time came to move out of my house, I knew just what I wanted to do first. Skiing from heights of 2,000 feet and above, ladies and gents. Skiing from those heights really takes a toll on you. But for me, it was just too plain. Sure, there were rocks, cliffs, and occasional winds going up my face, but it really became old, really fast. So I proposed myself to a challenge. How about we create an avalanche? Not even kidding. I had my friends come over with me to fly up that beast of a mountain just so they could see me risking my life over some skiing hobby. I should really get better friends now that I think about it. When the time came, I knew what had to be done. I made sure my feet were all tied up in the skis, and I trusted gravity to do the rest. Little to nothing was in my mind at that moment. All I could think about was I was going to conquer nature today. I jumped into the air, and all you could see was the vast blue cloudy sky and the extraordinary scenery from the mountaintop. Risking my life wasn't too bad, but I think I've had enough excitement to last me a lifetime. So that's me, Fabian, and I'm an extreme sports junkie.